Welcome to Savvy IT Solution. In the previous videos, we are learning about CSS cascading style sheets. Okay, so under this, we learned what is CSS, levels of CSS, and types of CSS. Apart from this, we are also learning the selectors. Selectors are selector, ID selector, class selector, and group selectors we learned in the previous videos. Now we are learning how we need to change a background of a portion or the entire web page with the help of background. Okay, so we need to learn a little bit deeply regarding background story. Background. Now, here in this topic, we are learning about CSS background. It also helps in normal HTML, but that will not give more accurate results, but here it gives the more accurate results here. So now I am moving it. CSS background properties are used to define the background effects of an element. CSS properties used for background effects, background color. So it gives the entire page will be a same background color. Next, background image. We need to import image as a background. Next, image background. Background repeat means we are importing image, it repeats x direction or y direction. Means repeat x, repeat y is the attribute values for background repeat. Next, background attachment. That attachment is fixed, means we cannot change it. Okay, like this. Background position, we have 9 types of positions we have. So let us take, this is the entire page, this is the right, sorry, this is left, this is center, this is right, okay. Apart from this, this is middle, okay, and this is left top, center top, right top, okay, and left middle, middle, right middle, and left bottom, middle bottom, and right bottom. These are the 9 different positions we are preparing for better visibility, better positioning an image in a right way. So nextly, with CSS, a color is most often specified by hexa value, RGB value, or a valid color name. If you know the color name directly, we need to use the color name directly. That is the one procedure. Next, RGB colors. We need to specify red, green, blue colors. Automatically, color will be defined. And the next one is hexa value. Using hash, we need to give these values. Hexa values means 0 to 9 and A to A, B, C, D, E, F, up to F, we need to give. So those values are mentioned, automatically color will be coming. So this is the way we are giving it. So background hyphen color. So already here, background hyphen color, colon, we need to specify any one of the 3 mechanisms. So the next one is example to background image. So background hyphen image colon URL, uniform resource locator, mention the name of the image. We need to specify the name of the image. And next one, so repeat X or repeat Y. So background repeat, image already imported. So background repeat, repeat X or repeat Y, automatically the image is moving. Repeat X means like this it will be repeated. Repeat Y means it will be repeated like this. We give both of them, then it will work for both the directions. That is what exactly it mentioned. So background image fixed position. So the position is right top. So already I mentioned this is the right top, right bottom, okay, left top, left bottom, okay. This is what exactly we can mention. So background attachment fixed means we cannot change. That is also one of the mentioned. So in the next slides, I am giving the colors which are used in web applications, and we are also providing hex code for each and every image, each and every color. So here Alliance Blue, this is the color hex code, Antique White, and aquamarine, azure, beach, like this. Black means indicated with all zeros, blush and almond, like blue violet, brown, blurly wood. So if you know the names also very very important. That is the reason we are spacing some time for you to understand what are the colors and what are the hex codes we are using it for web applications. So these are the different carrot blue, chart reuse, chocolate, coral, cornflower blue. So different colors, corn silk, crimson, cane, dark blue, dark cane, dark golden road, dark gray, dark, this is two dark grays, same color, dark green. Like, you also remember the names, that is most important thing. Why we are stressing, we are not placing in my PPT, my video, but I need to space, provide these colors and also hexa codes for you to understand. And these type of many different names are available, and we can use it in our web application. That is what I need to spend. Okay, dark salt gray. Next, dark violet, deep pink. This is deep pink. If you use pink, different. This deep pink is different. Deep sky blue. This is similar to pure sky. Dim gray. Next, dogger blue. Okay. Fire brick, floral white, forest green. Okay, you can see gold, golden road, gray. Okay, honeydew, gray, green yellow, hot pink, Indian red, indigo. Okay, like some others also. Okay, lemon chiffon, next light blue, light coral, light gray, light golden road yellow, light crane. Okay, different colors we have to see. Light gray, light green, light pink, light salmon, light sea green. Okay, this is the light sea green. If you use light sea green, automatically the color will come like this. So in practically we need to use it. Okay, no worry. But for initially we need to know light sky blue. Okay, light sea green, light steel blue. Okay, so linen. Okay, light yellow, lime green, maroon. Okay, medium orchard, medium blue. So different colors, it gives more emphasis. Okay, mint cream, mystery rose, medium violet red, medium salt blue, medium sea green, medium purple, medium spring green, medium midnight blue. So old lace. Okay, olive drab, orchard, orange red, orange. Okay, navy. Okay, different colors. Papaya white, peach pump, plum pink. Okay, peru, pale green. Different colors we have. I have already mentioned. I am putting some time for you to recollect the names. It gives more help for you while designing it. Okay, so that is the reason I am mentioning, I am putting more time on showing red, rose brown, royal blue, okay, purple, powder blue, salmon, sandy brown, sandal brown. Okay, different colors. This is a silver, sea green, seashell. Okay, salt blue, sky blue, salt gray, snow. Okay, so this is the last color, yellow green, yellow, white smoke, white, violet, wheat, tomato. Next, steel blue, tan, spring green, teal. Like these are the different colors available in it. So I think you understand. You directly you can use the name or hexa code RGB color to give the background color to the particular things. Thank you.